Welcome to our YouTube channel dedicated to exploring the incredible adaptations of animals in their natural habitats. In today's video, we will be diving into the fascinating world of deer and uncovering the remarkable adaptations that have allowed them to thrive in a variety of environments. Deer are graceful and elusive creatures that can be found in forests, grasslands, and even mountainous regions across the globe. They have captured the imagination of humans for centuries with their beauty and agility. But what sets them apart from other animals and enables them to survive in different ecosystems? Join us as we delve into the adaptations of deer, starting with their stunning antlers. We will explore how these magnificent structures have evolved to be a symbol of dominance and play a vital role in mating rituals and defense mechanisms. We'll also investigate the growth process of antlers and the factors that influence their size and shape. But it doesn't stop there. We'll also uncover the incredible speed and agility of deer, essential for escaping predators and navigating their surroundings. We'll discuss the unique design of their legs and hooves, allowing them to run swiftly through dense vegetation and leap over obstacles with grace and ease. Additionally, we'll explore the keen senses of deer, including their exceptional hearing and sense of smell, which play a crucial role in detecting danger and finding food sources. We'll uncover the ways in which these adaptations have allowed deer to become successful foragers, munching on a variety of vegetation and adapting the diet according to the season. Throughout the video, we'll include stunning footage of deer in their natural habitats, capturing their agile movements and exquisite beauty up close. We'll also share intriguing insights into their social behavior, communication methods, and the significance of deer in different cultures around the world. Join us as we unravel the secrets of deer adaptations and gain a deeper understanding of how these remarkable creatures have thrived in diverse environments. By the end of this video, you'll have a newfound appreciation for the elegance and resilience of deer. So, sit back, relax, and let's embark on this captivating journey into the world of deer adaptations. Deer are members of the Cervidae family of wild animals. It belongs to the Artiodactyla order, which includes mammals with even toe hooves, with each foot having two small and two large hooves. There are around 50 kinds of deer, including reindeer, red deer, elk, white-tailed deer, and moose. Originally found in Asia, North America, Northern Africa, Europe, and South America, deer were later introduced to countries such as the Republic of South Africa, New Zealand, and Australia. They also have one distinguishing feature that sets them apart from the other ruminants. Practically every species of deer has antlers. These are an outgrowth structure that grows from the skull and lacks keratin, which is found in actual horns. Deers live in habitats with a variety of wooded terrains, particularly those that are harsh, which may explain why they have long and powerful legs as well as compact and flexible bodies to enable them survive in such conditions. Their environment is mostly green and woody, although some prefer tundra and grassland biomes. The sizes of deer vary, as some are humongous while others are very tiny. The southern pudu weighs about 9 kg, goes as far as 14 inches tall when at full maturity, making it the smallest of the family. The moose can weigh up to around 820 kg and go up to 6.5 inches tall at full maturity, making it the largest of the family. Because of environmental constraints and the abundance of predators, deer are at a high risk of death in their natural habitat. Nonetheless, deer can live for 10 to 25 years, depending on the species. Plants, leaves, fruits, nuts, grass, and acorns are all eaten by deer. They are, therefore, herbivores. Because of all of this information regarding deers, they may boast a plethora of astonishing facts. As a result, this essay aims to cover more than 30 deer facts. 30 plus amazing facts about the deer. 1. The eyes of deer are on the side of the head. This provides deer a 310-degree viewing angle, making it nearly impossible to focus on a focal point. They do, however, have excellent night vision, which is necessary for foraging and avoiding predators. 2. Deer have excellent hearing abilities. Because of the muscles in their heads, deer can move their ears and make them face different directions without moving their heads. It can also detect sound frequencies that humans cannot. 3. Excellent sense of smell. Their sensitivity of smell detects predators from long distances. They lick their sounds to keep them moist, which adheres odor and boosts the detecting abilities. 4. Because deer are gregarious animals, they travel in herds. They can travel in opposite directions or have a domineering male leader. A male herd can keep an eye on female herds. The herd could number up to 100,000 individuals. 5. Deer communicate in unique ways. They communicate visually, vocally, and chemically. They have a scent that is created in many sections of the body and provides crucial information such as physique, sex, social position, and whether or not there is danger in the area. 6. Deer engages in both monogamy and polygamy. Because most species breeding seasons are short, they exhibit a variety of behaviors. For example, a male may have a territory with one or more females, multiple males may band together to protect a harem, female group, or they may just wander to new herds in search of mates. 7. Some antlers develop in the spring. Deer have antlers that are covered in velvet, a skin covering that contains a lot of nerves and blood arteries, in temperate climates. When the antlers achieve maturity, they shed. Antlers are vital for male deer, especially during mating season, as they help the male win female deer over. 8. The gestation period for deer ranges from 180 to 240 days. A fawn is a juvenile deer. They can only have one or two young ones at a time, and three is quite rare. Larger deer species refer to the young as calves. Within 10 days, a fawn can stand on its own. 9. Deer come in a variety of colors. Deer are either extremely light brown or very dark, and the young have spots that operate as a defense mechanism against predators. 10. Fawns have no discernible odor. Predators cannot detect the fragrance of fawns, making it easier to hide them. Mothers stay with the fawns for 1 to 2 years while still nursing them, hiding them in safe spots and feeding them up to 6 times every day. 11. Chinese water deer do not have antlers. They are the only deer species that do not have antlers. Instead, they show off a particularly long canine teeth. The only domestic deer is the reindeer. The majority of deer species spend their whole lives in the wild, with the reindeer being the only tamed type that can cohabit with humans. 13. Some deer species are threatened. The IUCN's red list of endangered species includes the hog deer, Persian fallow deer, Shinanteco deer, Barween deer, and Calamian deer. The Peri David deer can only be discovered in captivity because they no longer exist in the wild. 14. Deer play a vital role in the environment. Many wild animals consider deer prey, and humans hunt them, making them an important link in the food chain. 15. Deer antlers develop so quickly. The tissues of a deer's antlers grow quicker than any other tissue on the world. 16. The Irish elk was the largest deer species that ever existed. It stood 7 feet tall up to the shoulder and possessed antlers that made it 12 feet tall from tip to tip, making it the largest known species. It is now extinct, with the last one dying over 11,000 years ago. The pudu can barely stand 32 centimeters tall. The cave drawings included deer. Paleontologists discovered deer as part of the cave artwork, and they have played an important role in that history. Other facts of deer in different locations. 18. Reindeer herders in Finland have been coating their reindeer antlers with reflective paint in order to reduce accidents with motorists. 19. The Seneca Army Depot mistakenly boxed in a unique species of white deer, and as a result of its shutdown, the deer face extinction. 20. When their offspring are in distress, mammals' calls for help are similar. According to a Canadian study, mother deer hear the cries of other young animals in distress, such as cats and dogs. 21. Some deer species have been caught on tape feeding young birds, which is strange given that deer are primarily herbivores. 22. The key deer, the smallest North American deer, can swim between islands and does not fear humans due to their frequent contacts. They are, however, in danger. 23. Despite being physically present in Germany for almost two decades, there is a deer species that does not cross the Iron Curtain. 24. In South Carolina, motorists obtain tax breaks when they strike a deer with their car and donate the proceeds to a worthy cause. 25. In North America, deer are regarded as the most dangerous creature to humans. 26. Deer stuck in frozen lakes in Canada are rescued by a helicopter downdraft. 27. When exposed to extreme conditions that cause malnutrition, a female deer digests her fetus spontaneously. 28. A male red deer ejaculates by rubbing its antlers against the grass. 29. A legislation in England allows hunters to shoot deer from an aircraft while the engine is shut off and the craft is stationary. 30. When a male deer loses his testicles, his antlers stop shedding and become extremely light. The velvet, on the other hand, continues to grow on the existing ones. 31. Trees have a defense mechanism in which they create an excess of acid in order to become bitter and lose deer interest in feeding them. They can also recognize deer saliva. 32. On the Japanese island of Yakushima, macaque monkeys groom and feed deer. They, in exchange, allow the monkeys to ride on their backs as they migrate from one location to another. 33. In the late 1960s, a British woodsman constructed dentures out of a deer he had shot in order to eat it because he had no teeth of his own. 34. Deer are colorblind to neon orange, which is why hunters wear that color clothing to boost their chances of shooting a deer. During the winter, deer with hollow hair have better insulation against the cold. Another defensive adaptation is the camouflage coloring of their coats. Mule deer can move up to 20 feet in one bound, which is an example of an adaptive strategy. Thank you for watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video.